waiting for this to load. Anyway, this is maturity. Yay. I'm trying Blood Money very hard. It's my favorite farming method, farming, because you can get a ton of XP and money off of it. I got at least 4,000 off of it in the double XP week, and I'm level 89, and I think it's still double XP. What's gonna happen? I'm gonna spawn in. On my map. Stupid head. Can't even get down. Two is all we need. And the only reason why I'm using the AUG 83 in the new update is because they completely remove every single weapon, including my RPK. I don't even own the Game Pass, it was just given to me. I still have the Deo and Deo 12, or the Street Sweeper 12 gauge as it's called. But I would be using the M16 right now if they didn't make it so poor. So if you want a really customizable gun, that's an assault rifle. AKM, if you can take the long reload times. However, I like reload time and power compared to customizability. Nice. So basically, this map deals, well, this contract deals with the zombie apocalypse, or at least the start of it. Shot me in the back. At least I'm immune to snipers. People may say it's impossible, but I do have every single perk in this game. Aced, too. And it was in the old version, so, hooray. Oh, wait. That's right. Sentry turrets are very good at keeping away people. Please tell me that the centrifuge is not going to be across the hospital. Normally when it is, I have to do a lot of shooting to get to it. Mighty Mo, catch a tiger by the tail, reds on a bomb. Free ammo. Okay. Red's on a bomb, so. I don't know why I have the sound effect ready. It's the sound effect I was using in a story I wrote. Nice, okay, so I can simply just place a turret in the middle. Create about. Get your laser off me. There. Monster scream sound effect. Still got that up. Haha. Stupid me. I forgot. my sound effects have to be on another screen and played through YouTube. I don't have an editing software thingy. He's in that room, that's right. I love this hatchet, though. It's better than the murder knife that they re-added. I feel like if my defenses fail now, I am not gonna be happy. Alright, I found a new feature. I can just check my money right there. Sorry, I need to put some in it. It's gonna be a bit laggy, but I don't care. I'm too good at this game. Is starting to be running again. I'm just gonna make this quick because it's a video, not a 20-minute farming session. So basically I'd recommend the AKM or any other weapon that is not the M16, the AUG, or the SPAS. If you want customizability. Okay, I was just about to say that didn't work. Only two body bags. Apparently the Stubby Suppressor is the best in the game. Even though in real life it's not. Just something that look cool. You'd have to have a sub-sonic in order to get one of these to work. It's crazy. Well, actually this one in the game, you'd have to pretty much have a 22 to get this to work. So this hatchet is pretty nice. On certain maps, what I think of Thorny and this one, there is this glitch where, two glitches, where one, you will instantly spawn with your weapons equipped, however, your mask is not. And that instantly breaks your chance of perfect 100% scouting stealth without at least a bit of detection. So that sucks. Two is my favorite, and I hope they never fix it. You can get infinity health, not infinity ammo. It looks like infinity ammo, but in reality, it's just cloaked under the glitch, but if you have that 000000/00 for your ammo, then that's a side effect a side effect of the infinite health. It's pretty fun. Especially going around and just hatcheting whatever you can. That's nice. Shoot, I don't have it. Supposed to be farming and I instantly forget my serum. Like what? The fifth one. So, this is the easiest way to $1 million for new players. Because, I mean, I've been playing this game for a really long time, and even I'm not that good at stealth. But I can stay stealth for at least up to 5 minutes. However, there are cameras and such, and guards and witnesses. And you can't really leave no, you can't really do a leave no witnesses. You are a bulldozer with a really high armor level. That was a hipfire headshot. That was beautiful. And I want at least. Yeah, I'm not getting it. I want at least 700,000. I'm gonna have to go above 700,000, but, you know, extra cash is always great. Not happening. Wait, maybe it could. Nope. It would have to be 800,000 flat. Oh well. I'll just grab one more while we're waiting for the elevator. Was it already here? Sorry for taking all your blood. I'll never send you a get better card. Press that button. If I actually get out of this without even failing, I'm gonna be very, very surprised. Then again, it's not anarchy. I know I'd fail on anarchy. I have done it. And let me tell you, failing is not fun. Especially when you waste a bunch of contracts, not knowing about a feature where you can reset missions. It's just the worst of it. But I need $20 million, reach rank 100. To start leveling up on my infamy. $58 is fun spam. Unless it's sort of formatting. That's probably 58. So, with the new gun update, it used to be the EOTech was, but I think a bit further back. With the AK, you had a perfect, perfect side rail mount. Cartwheel and swap. A perfect side rail mount, now it's more high enough that it could be considered literally a tower. At least I got that in. I'm excited about that. If I didn't rank up, I'm not gonna be surprised. Oh, I did rank up. 91. Time to waste some more money trying to figure out what weapons want. Same with the M45, but putting an ACOG and then a suppressor on it kind of broke it and couldn't use the optic anymore. Not sure about the MP5K. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it and I'm gonna waste money. Right. Never touching an L85. I ever use an L85. Oh crap, I did. One time I called a Queen's Wrath and not even modeled like it is now. It was more like a tubular handguard. It was so hard to identify it. I think it's just an incorrect model at the time. Ha ha ha. Now I'm being stupid. Thanks for watching. That wasn't even what I wanted to hit.